Can I take your hand? Do you understand? You found my heart broken.
I, Katie, take you, James, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, in sickness and in health.
In changes to one another that will challenge us, in unlikely victories and unexpected joy, in times when we're on top of the world, in times when we're hanging by a thread.
In hands we'll hold through inconceivable grief, in the billion holy moments that only you and I will share.
In the space we'll make to let each other's guard down fully, in the times we'll pine for the greener grass, and in the times we'll realise it's just beneath our feet.
Things that would terrify us today if we knew we'd go through them. In the wild, exhilarating, sacred, painful working out of a marriage that won't look like any other.
Until death do us part, according to God's holy law. In the presence of God, I make this vow.
In the presence of God, I make this vow.
Therefore, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, we now pronounce you husband and wife.
Unless there is a